My name is Mark Eaton. I am the Assistant Director of Technology and Information Services for the Salem-Keizer Public Schools. We are the second largest school district in the state of Oregon, with just under 40,000 students. Recently, there were about 60 kids outside the front of a building and a fight broke out. Using CaseGuard, we were able to redact all of the faces for all of the other students that weren't involved but were observing and were caught on camera. In that particular case, saved ourselves probably 40 hours worth of work in that it was about probably a 10-minute clip. We used some Adobe products from the video side. They didn't give us the speed of redaction that we needed or the accuracy of what pieces we were wanting to redact. With the older tools, we had to know what we're looking for. With CaseGuard, I'm able to specify what I want to get out of the video, what I want to blur, and it'll catch it for me. It recognizes the faces and captures 95% of the faces, and I only had to manually adjust less than 5% of them, to be honest. If I were to do it in the Adobe suite, probably take me at least 3 to 5 days. But with CaseGuard, it took us approximately 2 hours, 2.5 hours to complete the redaction. CaseGuard has helped spread the load of the work. We just don't get as burned out from constantly looking at a screen. CaseGuard kind of speeds up that process for us using its AI technology. I haven't had a video yet or a file yet that I can't import into CaseGuard. The team at CaseGuard has been very supportive in any fashion. Every time I've reached out, there has been instantaneous support. If you're looking for a solution to redact video, documents, audio files, I would highly recommend using CaseGuard. It'll give you back some of your critical time that you need on the put out the fires that happen in K-12. We need every minute we can get, and CaseGuard gives me back a lot of that time.